Let's go.
Quiet Place Part 2 picks up right where Quiet Place Part 1 left off. The idea of these kids and this family dealing with their safety net being taken from them.
Evelyn is now a single parent, newborn baby. The barn's burnt down, the house is destroyed, and she's out there on her own, and she has to protect these children.
They are forced to go out into the world and see how other people lived. So they literally leave the path of safety and go into the unknown.
It's harrowing, it's terrifying, but at the core of it, it's a very human story.
I don't know why you came all the way up here.
There's nothing left. Please.
She's just trying to keep everybody alive and discovers that there's other people out there, and the world changes in an instant.
There are people out there worth saving.
You don't know, do you?
I do.
We answer all those questions that the audience was asking about day one, especially how did this all start? Every step is much more treacherous.
It definitely ratchets up the tension, and you know they're not safe.